My dear students, assalamu alaikum. Yesterday we completed four questions of the lesson How a Client Was Saved, written by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. And today we begin with question number five. Who, according to Gandhi ji, was the one who would finally decide whether Rustam ji was to be saved or not? Sawal hai, Gandhi ji ke mutabik, kaun the jo Rustam ji ko bacha sakte the? So in the opinion of Mr. Gandhi, it was the customs officer who would have a role in prosecuting Rustamji or exonerating him. The customs officer would have to be guided by the attorney general. Number six, Gandhiji and the other counsel differed in the way in which they thought that the case ought to be handled. How did Gandhiji and the other counsel hope to settle the case? तो गांधी जी का तौर तरीका जो था वो पूरा मन था. वो चाहते थे कि रुस्तम जी सच्चे दिल से अपना जो स्मगलिंग का जो जुर्म था उसे कबूल कर ले और जहनी तौर पे वो जेल जाने के लिए तैयार रहे. लेकिन जो दूसरे वकील थे उनके मुताबिक इस केस को अदालत ले जाना चाहिए था, शायद वहाँ पर उनके हक में कोई फैसला हो जाए. सो इट्स आंसर इज Gandhiji's way was non-violent to the core. He wanted Rustamji to make a sincere and whole-hearted confession of his offense and ready himself mentally for the imprisonment. The other counsel opined that the matter be taken to the court and he hoped for the favorable results thereof. Question number seven. Gandhiji spoke of two penances. Penances mean self-punishment for a sin. What were they? तो पहला क्या था self-punishment for a sin? यही था कि imprisonment, जेल जाना, जो offence रुस्तम जी ने किया था smuggling का. और दूसरा ये कि वो वादा करते कि वो कभी ये काम नहीं करते. तो which of them did रुस्तम जी not have to do? तो रुस्तम जी को कौन सा नहीं करना पड़ा? तो उन्हें जेल नहीं जाना पड़ा. विद दिस आई कंक्लूड. खुदा हाफिज़.